G'day guys, it's David from Suspension Matters here. We're out in the bush testing this 2014 KTM 350 six stage. While this bike does have some differences to the standard model, the rear shocks are exactly the same. So everything we do here today will translate straight into your standard EX seats. Firstly, we're going to test the shock in standard trim, then we're going to race back to the workshop and make some alterations, and then we're going to come out and ride the exact same trails so that you can see the difference between a standard shock and one that I've set up. Enjoy the show.